lips with a hunk on the commercial. Tell me about that.
Actually, you might have had locking lips with two guys in the commercial, but there might be one with a meaning, and then maybe one for a little game.
Alright, so we can kind of hope that you found love finally?
Well, it could be on the journey to love, definitely.
Looking back at your experience and knowing the whole Jake and Vanna breakup, do you feel kind of relieved that maybe he didn't pick you now?
You know, if Jake had chosen me, I don't know that it would be the same as Jake and Vanna. But at the same time, I just know that he isn't. I had that peace knowing when he said goodbye. You know, if he had to think twice about it, I just didn't. It didn't need to be the man that I should spend the rest of my life with or try to. I think he knew, and so I don't think it would have necessarily been the same. Vanna and I are different people, but I don't know that it wouldn't have been any different either. So.